Good morning, East Texas. We're starting off with increased cloud cover across the area, and that's going to persist throughout the day with temperatures around 92 degrees by lunchtime. Mostly cloudy skies for your lunch hour, though, as we start heading towards the afternoon time frame. About 30 to 50% chance of showers and thunderstorms, increasing to 60% chance during the overnight hours. As far as our severe weather threat, though, very low for the wind chances, 45 to 50 miles per hour expected with the stronger storms. Hail low chances as well, but as far as your 7-day forecast, the rain's going to persist into Thursday and Friday, leaving us good for the weekend.